Tonight on the Young World Street Beat. Drake comes to Milwaukee. Aliens come to Earth. Which is more important? Then. Did Culver's spicy crispy chicken out of a big rock concert? And Jim Kirk reports live from a planet called Water Street.
Young World Street Beat. Nigga, fuck all automatic, it's a 50. I'ma hit a bitch up with the switchy.
Put it on that nigga once, now he miss nigga. Get rich or die trying like I'm 50. Check, check. Your mother. Your mother's my lover, your mother's my lover, your mother's my lover under the covers.
I took like two gummies, it should hit right when the show starts. Start now?
Tell us who you are, sir.
I'm Steve the Stoner, nigga. I'm one of the 52 states. I got hoes from Maine to Spain, from Alaska to Nebraska.
All of America looked to Milwaukee this week as the political movement world champions of talking shit about our city came here to use this as a tool to gain power. Because whoever wins Wisconsin may very well win America. Meanwhile, their political party's frontrunner in terms of felonies is putting up Wilt Chamberlain numbers. And the world reacts to arguably the most hilarious mugshot in American history.
Yo, what's up? It's Jim Kirk for Young World Street Beat. How y'all feeling tonight?
We feeling great!
So what was your favorite part of your Milwaukee summer?
Oh, I'm smoking all the parrots.
And shaking ass.
Shaking ass! At
the red light. Let me know who you are, bro.
Young prostate exam, you know what the fuck going on, you know.
Yo, you got the fucking speaker. That's
hot.
Yo, people want to dance, bro.
Yeah,
it's like, yeah, I know you can walk around with that and like make, you know, make the party happen.
Yeah, a lot of butt shaking. Everything I ever did to save my soul. Get naked and reveal my scars and read you those. Trading diamonds for good people who could call my mistakes. I'm surrounded by a kind of friend feeling grace.
Sorry to interrupt you, Kanye, Ye, Yeezy, Yandy. Yes, they said you wanted to talk about the album rollout.
I'ma set a release date, even though I'm not done. And then I'm gonna go off my meds.
You wanna stop taking your meds?
Okay, you know how before the last album, I was a white supremacist? That shit old now. Everybody on that white supremacist shit. You know, I go off my meds, you don't know what'll happen. I might could join Hezbollah. Nobody's doing that.
I can't speak as far as corporate, but I feel like they might be, you know, I could see them being worried.
You know how people be talking about trans people and they make that same joke where they go, oh, I identify as a monkey or whatever. What if I do that shit, but I commit to it and I just get like surgery and become a gorilla nigga?
You wanna troll trans people, okay. And why?
Dog, I'm an innovator.
Yeah, I get it. It's kind of like performance art. You're reinventing yourself, like Madonna.
I'm like nobody. I'm a god.
Right.
But I've been into God for like too long. I'm gonna switch it up. I'm gonna be into Satan. Yo, call me Yatin.
Yatin.
Why won't they let me get my ideas out?
No, I think it's provocative, and I think it will get the world's attention. Yeah, and so what's the album like? What are you calling it? I chop my dick off. What's up, it's John Henry, and this is the story of my recent show with Media Fool and the Mothman Cacophony at Linneman's Riverwest Inn. My buddy Jordan's in Mothman, and he invited me to be a part of the show, and I met the members of the band. They were all really friendly. I had some friends show up, like Sean from the band OGs, and my homie Tony. Now let's get to the acts.
Let's go.
Please eat this food, this drinks.
This year marks the 50th birthday of hip-hop and My Sugar Mama. We covered the org Your Move Milwaukee because they use hip-hop to empower the youth.
Do you know about Your Move Milwaukee? It's a nonprofit that uses the elements of hip-hop like emceeing, DJing, breakdancing.
Children, we are here to bring a better situation to the south side of Milwaukee.
They have these really cool events that you can have fun.
A hip-hop chess club.
Maybe have some food and enjoy the camaraderie and community. They have a DJ playing music, but I really like it because it's a positive thing for kids. And they can sit and play a game of chess, or they can learn how to write, and they might write a rap verse. They can learn how to break dance and express themselves. Those are things that have a powerful effect on people. I know it because it had a powerful effect on me.
This is my first time in the world.
This Milwaukee band tried to pull off the show of the year. Find out if they succeeded in a segment we call the Bug Moment Moment. The Milwaukee DIY scene has been exploding since the end of the pandemic era, with a new generation of rock bands playing everywhere from traditional venues like X-Ray Arcade to basement shows like The Washroom. Bug Moment was particularly creative with their album release show for the Flying Toad Circus, when bands and fans alike wore circus-themed makeup and outfits. But they really made headlines this summer by announcing a July 22nd show in the parking lot of the Bayshore Callers with other Wisconsin bands like Chapped Lips, Honey Creek, Excuse Me Who Are You, and Garden Home.
Culver's is such a Midwestern institution. The buzz for the show spread like wildfire. But 3 days later, Culver's backed out of the show. Bug Moment announced the heartbreaking cancellation on Twitter. But did they give up? We'll bring you the exciting conclusion after these messages. Don't go anywhere. When Culver's canceled a much-hyped rock concert at their Bayshore location, it was a huge letdown for the Milwaukee DIY scene. But less than 2 weeks later, the rock band Bug Moment announced they'd come up with another incredible idea. We covered the event for the Young World Street Beat. Four Seasons is an indoor skate park in Milwaukee. No one had ever done a concert inside the giant bowl there. Hundreds of young people slid into the bowl for one of the coolest concerts the scene had ever seen. Four Seasons Skate Park Show was a victory for the Milwaukee DIY scene and a great moment for Bug Moment.
Thank you.